Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, wanna play some video games? I know I do. I haven't seen the sun in years. So, let's...
Which creates an adhesive substance. Okay, so I've got some glue, basically. What do I use the glue with? Weird. Some of those cutscenes remind me of games like Siberia, to be honest. It's very old school. Anyway, in that sort of floating island, I can see the symbol from the picture and the TV, but where am I? Is the house floating out of nowhere? Whatever it is, that's what's causing all of this trouble. I need to find a way to get there. Yeah, I probably do, actually. Completely destroyed the table. And one of the chairs fell down. Oh, no. I have to write a eulogy. Okay, I assume there's no difference apart from the walls disappeared and there's a floating island outside amongst the clouds. Right, so how do I get there? Doesn't look like there's a way to climb out as such. You can just leave the room. Okay. Let's go out here. Door open? Still, no, it's heavily locked. I have no idea how to get rid of this, to be honest. Maybe we have to do another chemistry experiment, blow it up. That's just a guess. Have you got any ideas? No, nothing left to do here. Okay, I'll take your word for it. Yeah, that thing's still gone. That hasn't changed. So, the blood, yep, hot water, done that. That was the adhesive. There's nothing else to do here, I don't think. Still got this. This can be used somewhere else, it seems. Let's go back to the other. Is it open now or something? No. Ah, shit. Is there any way to open it? Probably not. Let's try out here again. We can't climb over the fence. It's a shame we can't turn around and get a better view, really. This is about as close as we can get. So, I don't know where to use that again, but we still got it. I think I've pretty much unlocked everything with the key. Well, I guess not. Otherwise, we'll get rid of it, right? Nothing else of interest. Nothing left to do there. And here. Right. There's nothing else in there. It's just that battery. That's still closed. I can't get it open. What about this? Oh, the middle drawer's open. There's a switch inside, but it's disabled. It's also wet. I have a feeling that someone disabled it recently. If only I got here sooner. Oh, what? Okay. Can we dry it? Maybe if we dry it, it will be enabled again? There was a towel, right? Next door, in the ensuite. Although I think it said it was wet. Yeah, it is wet. And I can't take it with me. Or any of that, so I guess that's not it. I'm not really sure, to be honest. I'm stumped again. Right. When did that happen? It's been a while since I've been in here. When? Dunno. Maybe when I heard the movement, the glass smashing. Let's go back to the kitchen again, I guess. Is this the same? I didn't really have a look at all this, did I? Greasy patches inside the oven. Don't want to scrape that off now. Don't want to add that as resin. No, that's what it said in the other one, really. I think basically we're seeing the same kitchen again. There's only dirt in there. And that one. That wasn't an option before. It's a small switch. After pressing it, I heard some sort of metallic mechanism. For what? Let me go back again. Is there a hope in...
What's the symbol do then? Yeah, I guess I might as well. It's been a while. See if I can complete this in one video. I think we might be near the end. How's this? Okay. The machine looks like an input device, and from what I've seen, it allows me to change the amounts of power that are distributed to other machines. It's a good thing I wrote those down, you know? A, B, C, and D. So A needs to be 250, B, 212.5, C, 325, and D is 387.5. Keep going then? Is this the same? I didn't really have a look at all this, did I? Greasy patches inside the oven, don't want to scrape that. Well, this would line up with the tracks that seem to go to that thing, right? So, let's take a look at this, I guess. Oh, that's why I kept that little medallion thing, to put it in that slot. Thank you.
Thank you.